This is our Sencha Fukumidori. Just beautiful cup color. It's kind of like luminous. And then compared to our Sencha Shinryoku, it's a little bit cloudier. What's interesting too is they both come from Shizuoka. They're both first flush teas. They're gonna have different flavor profiles. So let's try it and see what we think. Sencha Fukumidori. The reason why it's our top-selling loose leaf tea, it's very refreshing. It's a little bit astringent, which is nice. Quite kind of like enlivening. It's like brightening. It's kind of what you would expect, I think, out of a Shizuoka Sencha. And now let's try the Sencha Shinryoku. It's a little bit more bitter, but it has more of like a buttery mouthfeel. It goes from like bitter and astringent to kind of sweet. It almost like the bitter and astringent kind of slightly dissolves. This happens with Chinese tea too, like shengpu'er, for example. This one's a bit more kind of stable, dry. This one has a little bit more umami and kind of an interesting dynamic of the bitterness and the astringency. It kind of dissolves in your mouth. I'll smell the leaves too. For some reason, I get almost like a chocolate, almost like green vegetables, but they've been almost like cooked in butter or something like that. For the Sencha Shinryoku, it's like the cooked spinach, but like there's almost like a white chocolate note in it. We hope you guys get a chance to check this out. It's kind of low key. I know we don't really advertise it too much. We have a lot of different teas, so we don't really get a chance to show this one off. I think it's quite nice too, and the price point's just a little bit more expensive than the Sencha Fukumidori. This has been David Stokes, a friend of Densho. Have a wonderful day and tea time.